So first, I'ma start off like this. Hey, help me sing it, homeboy. Come on.
Say, go 45 and 2 zigzags. Baby, that's all we need. We can go to the park after dark, smoke that tumbleweed.
But it looks like they're doing all they can do to fuck up this search, if you ask me. If you ask me, they're wanting to fuck up this search. Candace has a sundress that Summer had on that morning. She has a bathing suit. And she has the jacket. Three articles that this child was wearing that Summer had on that morning. She has a bathing suit. And she has the jacket. Three articles that this child was wearing that day, and gives the Summer hat on that morning. She has a bathing suit, and she has the jacket. Three articles that this child was wearing that day, and gives none of them to law enforcement to find her child. No, she goes into the dirty clothes and gets a dirty sock or an old dirty pair of shorts to who knows who they belong to. They've already been tainted with everybody else's scent in the dirty laundry basket. And she gives that to law enforcement. When she has three other things there, she could have gave law enforcement to find her child, right? Maybe the bathing suit wouldn't work because it was wet. But that sundress, the sundress that she had on all morning, and that jacket she had on earlier that day, definitely would have been the items to find her. They would have definitely been the items to hand to law enforcement. But she didn't. You know, so what does that tell us? That tells us they didn't want her to be tracked. They didn't want law enforcement tracking Summer. Right? They didn't want it. They did not want it. Just like they didn't want them billboards. Just like they didn't want the reward fund once they found out it wasn't going to go to them at any time. Right? Just like they don't want people on their property searching or looking for their daughter, not even law enforcement. The Wells have not fought to find their daughter. They have fought to keep from finding her. They have not fought to keep the focus, the attention on their daughter and their daughter's case to be found. They have fought to keep the attention and focus off their daughter's case. Right? They actually want you to support them, not their daughter. They want you to view them as the victim, not your daughter. Right? Not their daughter. They want to be viewed as the victims. They want all the support. They want their daughter to just be wherever she's at. They want her to just be wherever she is, and they don't give a fuck. Right?
First, I'm gonna start off like this. Hey, help me sing it, homeboy. Come on.
Sing.